the center of the desert, the camp. Okay. On the north was the tribe of Dan, which is the emotional nature. In the west was the tribe of Ephraim, which is the intellectual nature. In the south was the tribe of Reuben, which is the physical nature. And in the east was the tribe of Judah, which is the spiritual nature. Okay. And it says right in your Bible, at the point of the rising sun, at the place of light. Okay. Now, if you look, and this is where Judah is formed right from the beginning, right there. And if you look, you're always looking north, and when you look north, Judah, or the east, is always at the right side. And that's why Jesus...